Welcome to day 12 of 21 days fitness. So I was supposed to upload a workout video on this day, but as I already informed you guys through my Insta that I accidentally deleted it. So I asked you out to help me and ask me a few questions so that I can create this video. And thank you so much. I have so many questions. So in this video, I'll be picking up one most asked question and the rest of the questions will be answered towards the end of this challenge. So the question of the day is exercises versus diet, which is more effective for losing weight? So let's get started. So let's understand the basics first. There is only one way of taking in calories, that is by the food what we eat. But there are three different ways by which our body burn those calories. 60% of the calories are burned by our metabolism, that is basal metabolic rate, or the calories which are burned while our body is at rest, like sleeping, watching TV, or just sitting, doing nothing. And the second one is thermic effect of food, that is the calories which are burned while digesting and breaking down our food. And the third one and the last one is the physical activities, like talking, dancing, walking the dog, or exercises. So the exercises contribute almost 20% of the calories what we burn. So thing which is clear from this is there are two things which are under our control in losing weight. First one is what we eat, and the second one is exercises and physical activities. So let's compare these two things and see which is more easier and which is more effective. Diet versus exercise. If I have to burn 200 calories, then I can either simply ignore this bar of chocolate, or I can work for next 30 minutes and sweat like a pig to burn 200 calories. So now you know that dieting is more easier and more quicker way of losing weight. But is that it? Now let's suppose you have started eating less to lose weight. Now what will happen? Your body will develop to those eating habits, and eventually your BMR, that was your resting body metabolism rate, which burn almost 60% of your calories, will automatically go down. And eventually the fat retention will increase in your body and you have to start eating even lesser. How sad and pathetic is that? It's always not about eating less. It's about eating right. All the calories which you eat are different. The way in which you eat them are different. So make healthy choices. Let's take an household example. This bar of chocolate has equal amount of calories as these things. But after eating this, you will still feel empty. Whereas if you eat these things, you will get several micro macronutrients and fibers and stuff, and you will feel full for like next 3 hours. So choice is yours. So if your only aim is to scale down your weight, then no doubt dieting will do magic. But in longer terms, this is not a smart move, because you cannot starve yourself to look thin, and eventually your skin will start looking dull and you will start aging very soon. Plus you will be irritated all the time, because trust me, your belly will be half full. So the best option is to add exercise to your lifestyle, because exercise has so many additional benefits which I think everyone should have. It helps you in looking young for longer years. It will help you in maintaining your hormones. It will prevent you from several diseases. Plus, you will be happier. You will be stress-free. You will be active all day. So why not try them? Plus, working out for 30 minutes a day is like an investment for yourself. Or I can say a pension plan. Because there is only one thing which will be there with you till your last breath, and that is your body. So make it that independent and that strong that you can live by yourself and stay healthier for as many years you can. So for me, exercises is not only just for losing weight. It's a lifestyle which I choose to stay fit and be happy and healthier for longer years and always look young. A little tip from my side, please eat right and do exercises not to lose weight, but to stay fit, happy and healthy. Bye-bye.